Strawberry Cream Puff Pie Recipe. If you're looking for a dessert that's both elegant and easy to make, this strawberry cream puff pie recipe is perfect. With its light and airy cream filling, fresh strawberries, and buttery pastry shell, this pie is sure to impress. Here's how to make it. Ingredients. For the pastry shell, 1 cup all-purpose flour, 1/2 cup, 1 stick, unsalted butter, chilled and cubed, 1/4 cup cold water, 1/2 teaspoon salt. For the cream filling, 1 cup heavy cream, 1/2 cup confectioner's sugar, 1 teaspoon vanilla extract, 1/8 ounce cream cheese, softened. For the topping, 1 pound fresh strawberries, hulled and halved, 1/4 cup strawberry jelly, melted. Instructions. Preheat your oven to 400 degrees Fahrenheit, 200 degrees Celsius. To make the pastry shell, combine the flour and salt in a medium bowl. Add the butter and, using a pastry cutter or your fingers, cut the butter into the flour until the mixture resembles coarse crumbs. Add the cold water, a tablespoon at a time, until the dough comes together into a ball. On a lightly floured surface, roll out the dough into a 12-inch circle. Transfer the dough to a 9-inch pie dish, trimming the edges and crimping the edges. Using a fork, prick the bottom and sides of the pastry shell. Bake for 20 to 25 minutes or until golden brown. Let cool completely. In a large bowl, beat the cream cheese until smooth. Add the heavy cream, confectioner's sugar, and vanilla extract, and beat until stiff peaks form. Spoon the cream filling into the cooled pastry shell and spread it evenly. Arrange the halved strawberries on top of the cream filling. Using a pastry brush, brush the melted strawberry jelly over the strawberries. Chill the pie in the refrigerator for at least 2 hours before serving. Enjoy your delicious strawberry cream puff pie. This dessert is perfect for any occasion, from a summer barbecue to a dinner party with friends. It's light, refreshing, and sure to be a crowd pleaser.